Merry Christmas, everybody.
I hate that I remember. I wish I could forget what you did last December. You left my heart a mess. For your words, how could you do it? Do it, do it, do it.
Good morning. Ooh, let me turn the light on. Good morning to you. The birds are chirping. But no, seriously. I don't know what time it is, honestly. I think it's like 10 o'clock, 11 o'clock, whatever. And I'm filming this video, and I don't exactly know what video this is even going to be. But you know, let's see where the day takes us. Period. Now, let's go brush these teeth. Oof. Y'all, let's pick out a playlist because it is definitely time. Hold up. And don't talk about how my iPad don't got no wallpaper. I'm lame. I know. Maybe I'll record myself making a little. Y'all know that little thing? Hold up. Let me go on Apple Music. How I can turn on Seek My Library, baby. Dick, are we feeling today? Let's go with the Cocoa Butter soundtrack.
Poolside combo about your summer last night.
Ooh. Not this song, though. Yeah. Sorry. Hey y'all, so today I'm gonna, let me come this way or something. Look at the camera in the back because I am filming other videos. Anyways, today I'm gonna give y'all a little barracks room tour. If you don't know, I am in the military, I'm in the Navy, and I no longer live on a ship. I have a barracks room. Barracks room is pretty much a room. It's like a college dorm, but for military people, if that makes sense. So, yeah, let's get into the video. So for privacy purposes and like just because I'm not freaking rude, I'm not gonna record. I do have a roommate. I'm not gonna record her side of the space simply because she's not here, and two, that's weird. It's not weird, but like she's not here. Anyways, let's get into it. So this is my side of the room. Peep the camera again. I'm gonna start in this area. This is my Christmas tree. Well, our Christmas tree. It's super cute. I have to finish getting ornaments for it. I'm not gonna put too many ornaments, but just something like, you see, this side is so bare and empty. And
I'm dying in this fucking country ass fucked up town. Shit flying in my mouth. The fuck, I can't see pilot. Let's get the fuck out of this country, mother.
Over here, moving my camera out the way. Oh, there go my speaker. I'm listening to music if you can hear it. That's my Apple Watch, my black tourmaline. But this is my book collection. That jar has my solo dates in it, if you've seen that short video that I made. And then I have some sage because, you know, cleanse out the negative energy. There goes my tripod for my phone and my AirPods. And then I have a desk with drawers. This drawer has all of my hair and makeup. Y'all, I have bought these from the beauty supply store. I love having lashes on deck, like, period. This is just like random stuff. Notebooks and pens. Now, coming over to this area, look at my, this is what's on the playlist today, Stay Ready, Janae Aiko, period. And let's get into my bed area. Look, his name Oscar, or is Grover. I can't think of his name. I know, I think it's Oscar. If you seen my other video, where I was on the ship, giving my rack tour, you would know he been here, so yeah. And then I got my pillowcase, period. I got my pink sheets going. I'm about to wash them. And yeah, look at my blankets. And then right here you see, ooh, why my shoe knocked over? If you come right here, this is my shoes. Most of my shoes are at home, but those are the shoes that I have. I got some more shoes right there, even though I only be wearing my Crocs, but you know. Two drawers that got like snacks and food in it. I'm not gonna get into that. So here's my dresser area. You got my, y'all, yep. Mm-hmm. Hygiene stuff. You got my face care products and my toothbrush and teeth and toothpaste. Oh, these are my nose cups that I had to buy because I don't know what it is, but I cannot commit to a nose piercing. Like, I don't know why, but I just don't want a nose piercing, but I love nose cups. My perfume, my fragrances, I definitely got to start getting more. I love fragrances. This spoon is here because I'm supposed to be making some Kool-Aid and I needed a big spoon to, like, you know, mix it. So yeah. My lotion, y'all, don't say I ain't put y'all on. My shower head wraps and my blue light glasses, my bootstraps for my military boots. Or this is my dresser, you know, shirt drawer, you know. And yeah, on this side you have the me, period. You have like the kitchenette area, I guess you could call it. Ain't nothing. This is our refrigerator. Then you have our sink with all of our stuff, mirrors, and the mirrors open. I don't know what's in these mirrors because I don't use them. Oh, it's nothing, but yeah. Then you have the bathroom area. Look at my shower caps. Yeah.
And that's it, y'all.
But yeah, that's the barracks for y'all. It's a short video. Nothing too crazy happening, you know. Just me being a bad bitch every day. No, I'm just playing. I just be talking. But anyways, yeah, I know this is a short video, but it's honestly not much. It's not like a house tour or anything. It's a barracks room. So yeah, I do plan on like maybe getting a little more additions to make the room feel more homey. But for now, that's what we got.
Period.